In Brisbane and the Gold Coast, authorities are keeping a close eye on dam levels. Several controlled spills are now underway, as Georgia Costi reports.
Good morning. Well, the wet weather has set in here on the Gold Coast, and it comes after a night of heavy falls and flash flooding right across the city. A flood warning does still remain in place for the Gold Coast, with heavy rainfall expected over the coming days. But right now, authorities in southeast Queensland say they're focusing heavily on managing dam levels. Overnight, the gates were opened at the North Pine Dam, with water now flowing from Young's Crossing in Joiner. That's in the Moreton Bay region of southeast Queensland. Meanwhile, in Brisbane, operational releases have been taking place from the Somerset Dam into the Wivenhoe Dam, but authorities say the levels we're seeing aren't quite as bad as the 2011 floods. Meanwhile, here on the Gold Coast, the Hinds Dam is also spilling. It's currently sitting at 104%, so that's over capacity, and it's now flowing into the Narang River. Yesterday on the Gold Coast, residents began collecting sandbags in preparation for the weather we are starting to see this morning, but the Weather Bureau has now extended the severe weather warning to northern New South Wales. Overnight, regions like Yukai recorded 100 mils of rain in just 6 hours, and that weather will continue for the coming days, so it might be a good idea for northern New South Wales residents to also stock up on those sandbags.